official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano has called a stop to this contest at 34 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and blue, UFC lightweight champion of the world, Kevin the Motown Phenom Lee.
So some UFC history tonight. And now our tail.
Are you ready?
All right, here we go. UFC lightweight title on the line. Opens with the inside leg kick. Oh, nice jab by Lee. Immediately shoots for the leg. Lee gets the early takedown. Nice start to the round for him. Let's see what he can do with it. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Big punch from the top.
Wow! Do you believe it? Oh, man!
Beautiful KO for the victory.
All right. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. 3 years apart with similar height and some differences in reach. How about some proof
buff? Ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, here we go. 5 rounds if needed for the UFC lightweight championship of the world. Nicely done here in the early going with the takedown.
Perfectly timed sweep. And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard.
Dariush gets caught with that punch.
He's in full guard here and he's landing some nasty strikes.
Might get the TKO here.
Unbelievable.
That's it.
And here's the end.
All right, we're now going inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer. And now Orton.
All right, here we go.
UFC lightweight title is on the line.
Kick to the face! Look at this, takedown! He is getting off some huge punches here. Oh, he's out!
And that's gonna do it!
And here's the end.
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be. And he lands a nice kick. Effective punch there by Lee. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
That one hurt.
Lee gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet.
Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed.
Oh, solid kicks are landing. He has most certainly found the range on the feet.
He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain. Lands a hard kick.
God, look at that takedown, man.
And now they clinch up.
And they separate. Going orthodox now.
Nice kick right there.
Effective with the jab here, Joe.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Oh, snaps off the jab effectively yet again. Big head kick.
He is going after it here. Oh, big kick to the head. Huge kicks.
Oh,
and he ate a front kick.
Beautiful combination. combination there.
What's this,
well, he just missed on another strike there. He has not been efficient with his attack here tonight. And offensively, I think his approach leaving a lot to be desired. Got to figure out a way to conserve some energy here.
Oh, damn,
forward.
And he's throwing more.
Uh-oh, he's tired, right? Let's
just end it. He's out.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Dariush gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Oh, that's it.
He's into it.
To do that to such a durable guy and to do it with such composure, the way...
We set it inside the octagon for the official decision.
No more,
here is Bruce Buffer.
Yeah, no more is mama's cooking.
You gotta get it.
My IP is real. I can't read this like that.
And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. So 3 years the gap in age between these two fighters with similar height and some differences in reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta.
Done.
This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas.
Alright, here we go. Will we crown a new UFC lightweight champion here tonight? It is time to find out.
Front kick to the face.
Dariush gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here though. Oh, look at the combination of these now. Once again establishing the jab here. Dariush gets the early takedown.
Grabs double underhooks here.
Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. He's working from half guard now. Oh, beautiful, beautiful right hand by the champion. Oh, reversal. Full mount. Very nicely done. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Excellent punch.
Dariush gets caught with
complete
and that's
final
gonna do it.
Combination. And here's the end of the fight.
All right, let's get it.
That kick, and again he lands it.
Oh, how about the output for this fighter here? A lot of good time shots there, and they're all landing.
And he's looking for that left.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it, right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Well, as usual, suffocating work from the top here by Dariush. Oh, clipped him with the jab.
They're going after it quick here. He landed a couple good shots here.
He looks like it did stop a little bit.
He's inside control here. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Good shot to the body.
Again, they clinch. Lee's got double underhooks.
These shoulder strikes really keep his opponent off guard, keep him thinking.
Nice punch by Lee. Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Hook in the clinch there is good by Dariush.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
And he eats a right hand there. Man, that cut has really opened up.
Oh, there's a good shot from the bottom.
Dariush has got the double underhooks here on the clinch now, Joe. Let's see what he can do with it.
Locks in the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh, useful trip to get the takedown here in the clinch. 90 seconds remain in the round.
He's trying to get that arm triangle.
And he's out. All right, we have now reached the final minute of round one. Five seconds to go here in round one. Now connects with a right.
Oh, this might be the end. He's out cold. Wow. What a fuck.
We send it inside now. And now our tale of the yes, here we go. Five rounds if needed for the UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. In on a single here. Goes for the early takedown. It is good. No surprise that he wants to get this fight to the canvas early.
Big punch. That's it. It's all
unbelievable.
Beautiful knockout.
And here's the end.
Back inside the... All right, here we go. UFC lightweight title is on the line. Lee gets the early takedown. That did not take long.
Nice. Oh, man. Oh, man.
That's it. Wow. Wow.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the...
Here's Bruce Buffer. Lightweight contender making his... And now our tail of the tape for the...
You ready?
All right, here we go. Will we crown a new UFC lightweight champion here tonight?
Oh!
Pretty good work off of the bottom here by Dariush.
Wow, outstanding.
Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Oh, nice work from the bottom. Tags him with the punch.
That's a big shot right there. He's all over him now. Oh, that's it. It's over. He's out. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent strike. One final. And now our tail of the tape.
You ready?
Scheduled for five rounds if need be. For him, Joe.
Oh, this fight's close to being stopped.
That's it.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical is. All right, now we go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision. And now our...
You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC lightweight title on the line.
The kick gets through.
beautiful combination of punches and bunches.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body. He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent.
Oh, that kick is good by Lee. Immediately shoots for the leg. Well, the wisdom coming in was that he'd want to get this fight to the ground. That'll help. Early takedown is good.
He's in full guard.
Lands a punch there, Joe. Oh, high-level stuff here with the grounded pound by Lee. And he connects
there. Boom! It's over!
That is it!
And here's the end of the fight.
Bruce Buffer. And now our kill.
You ready?
Here we go. Five rounds if needed for the UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Yeah, left hook found its target. And a knee.
Oh, nice inside leg kick.
Oh, strong punch there by Dariush. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight.
Oh, he got tagged with the right hand there. Good shot to the head.
Oh, and he connects there. Lee going to work here from guard. Nice combination there. Everything he throws.
Wow!
Do you believe it?
And here's the end.
Let's get to the... All right, here's the perennial... Tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. 3 years apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. And now with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
All right, here we go. UFC lightweight title is on the line. Oh, nice combination of strikes to the body.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Yeah, you're all over it, Joe. Those kicks to the body really starting to do some appreciable damage. Dariush gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can rally. Oh, he's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Lee. Keeping busy now, connecting with those punches.
He's in half guard here.
Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss.
Nice inside leg kick, not even telegraphed.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there.
Flying knee! Oh.
They're certainly getting after it early. Oh, straight right! Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Lee.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. Time to spin to the back.
3 minutes remain in the round. Lee gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
Oh, tagged him.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low.
He's got full guard here. Good punch.
Now he's got full guard.
2 minutes now to go in round one. Dariush gets in the clinch. Lee's doing a nice job pummeling, works in that arm. Now he's got double underhooks. Oh, there he goes, transitioning to the back in the clinch. Well done.
Beautiful, beautiful right hand by the champ.
Look at that, full mount. Moves to half guard. Nice shot to the head.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Now.
Grabs his ankle, pulls down on his shin. He escaped the triangle. He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Vicious left hand.
Left hand there. That's it.
Final seconds of round one.
Body kick, look at that.
What a fight so far.
There's a...
All right, here we go with round two.
A front kick to the face. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt. There's a nice inside leg kick. He hurt him with that hook. Oh, very nice.
Level change there.
Nice takedown. Big shot. Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Dariush has got the double underhooks here in the clinch now.
And they disengage from the clinch. Yeah, and here he goes again. Oh, that's some wrestling right there. He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here. Beautiful sweep.
Just over 3 minutes now to go in round two. Nice punch there by Lee.
Moves to full guard. Good punch. That's it. KO by ground and pound.
Yeah, Joe, safe to say he wasn't stalling or looking for a referee stand-up. He was looking to pound. All right, let's get to the official decision. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 20 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and new UFC lightweight champion of the world, Kevin the Motown Beef.
Please subscribe to the channel. I'm not going to